We care for inside studio. If you see this bubble like this, so it means like today's soup. So when they cook today's soup. If you see them, you go one make it back. You there, you know. I don't tell you, we care for inside studio. One bubble like this, so when you name the sweet meat, the bubble sweet, you name sweet, even the voice sweet. When I talk about, ladies and gentlemen, we got Charlie Berry inside studio. Charlie Berry! Hey, Charlie Berry, how you doing, man? You see how people are here. So I say, person sweet, boy sweet, everything sweet. I can't balance sweet. Charlie Berry, you say wake up. I won't call you Charlie B. I see him, Charlie B.
Actually, people like the Charlie Berry. I can prefer that one.
Yeah, Charlie B, you know. I didn't tell you, you say welcome to we studio. And of course, I want to ask you, this is the first time you come out.
Yeah.
So this is not the first time they enter about. Come on, tell me. Wait till as just enter. Wait till you guys talk about our city. Wait till you guys talk.
About the beautiful city. Mm. Actually, I like it.
You like it?
I like it. It's very beautiful.
You see our shakers. You see our shakers. Our pepperlinis. Our,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah.
How did it? How did it be?
Very like sexy or something.
I'm a hoya bebo. Anyway, sir, you take wake up for inside studio. I don't see people waiting house like this of the one that now. Which kinds of way Charlie Berry do? Where bro starts and they talk like this. Anyway, sir, maybe they say no, let me go do the testimony. Maybe knock one bedo like this, so where Charlie Berry just drop and they call this one on time. Everything on time. And the bedo come on time. Say for say with the kind of bedo enter the tier of rubber mount. Or you call it on time, Charlie Berry. Let's show that I call on TV. Very nice track. I like this track so much. On Time by Charlie Berry. And I don't say now people waiting out now with the wonder who be this Charlie Berry said was that. Who be this boy? Now Nigerian. Some people don't they argue for what they do now. For their Zanga now, they don't they argue say Charlie Berry now European. I go me give them the full info. They say to you from the village. You go call me your full name, your real name. And they tell you, you know say your people, they are themselves. So I give them the info.
Wow, everybody. This is Charlie Berry. My name is Anthony Obinna Charles. I'm from Imo State, North government area. Without my heart, exactly. So, actually, I'm a Nigerian.
You be Nigerian.
I'm a proud Nigerian.
I tell you, be more light.
Yeah.
Oh, Imo people like this. I suppose the last time you package you. I see all the speakers from there. I tell you, you're from my village for California. We let me know. You know, so that's an iPhone. Anyway, sir, I'm going to talk about Charlie Berry and music. I go on to ask you, first of all, when you choose this music, now say, nah, music I want to, when you declare your musicianism to your family, how your men and your people take the informate? They be support you, I mean, they swear, say they don't go great.
Actually, my father is late, but the only one that stood beside me and sponsored my music career is my mom. Shout out to my mom.
I tell you, Mila collected.
So, it was very difficult. I can't say it's an easy thing. Because when you are in a position that nobody actually does what you do, you will be feeling like you are separated from others.
I tell you.
Like you're different. But once you are actually done and you know that you have stood for yourself, you will know that you will have congratulation in many ways.
I tell you.
Because nobody's there to support you. It's only you knows your way and your movement.
I tell you.
So my mom was like, I can't sing because she don't want me to sing all the songs. Do you understand? So I said, okay. Then I started. I made the beat by myself. Everything about
whoa,
the music.
Whoa. You see how?
So I'm a producer, and when I started the music, mom was like, I can't do it. Then I started making the beat and all that. So they were too not supporting, but after later on, they see the income and mom supported. I love that.
Okay. Anyways, don't hear about Charlie like this. So, anyways, I make me see talk about Charlie and music. How many years now you don't enter the industry? Go professionalism. As a professionally, this English they are too. Professionally, how many years you got to music?
Let me say 6 years now.
Six years.
I started on the year 2015.
I said, on to the music team, then graduate, do NYSC for music.
But nobody's perfect, actually.
Mm.
So we keep on climbing the ladder.
Okay. Anyway, shall we talk about the Tia Roba Gbedu with the drop? On time. What motivate this Gbedu? First of all, what motivate this Gbedu?
I was actually thinking about when you're trying to propose to your girlfriend. When you're trying to propose to your girlfriend, that's what inspires me in singing the song. Yeah, I think about how am I going to propose to my lady whenever I'm trying to get married to her. So I was trying to sing this song, starting from the beginning. I was looking into her eyes, all I see is her finger, diamond on her finger.
I mean, I really explain that. I'm not saying you now, love person. Your name now, Romeo. Romeo, dear your name. Shani Berry Romeo.
Shani
Berry Romeo. Anyway, I won't ask now. So far, so good. You dropped the Gbedu. How the listenership day based on the movement and all that thing, the promo and everything.
I thank God because the music is everywhere in all platforms. So people are listening to the music. People love it.
I tell you.
And I'm very happy. It's all about prayers.
I tell you.
And music is all about grace.
Confirm. Now, why we tell you, they can tell you pray for grace.
Yeah.
I tell you, okay, maybe we talk about the platform where people get this music because I know so many people now go down the ones and prostata talk. Now, make this bumper drop the platform. I go download this music.
Actually, the music is in all platforms. You can get it in Shazam, you can get it in Apple Music,
okay.
You can get it in Audio Mac. In all platforms, you can also get it in Marapova.
Alright.
Do you understand me?
So you don't yell it at Google.
And also in Diva Niger.
The music don't go worldwide. Anyway, okay, maybe we talk about the Southeast music and the South side. In fact, the entire Niger music, but more focus on our own part for Southeast now. I go look the music industry for inside the Southeast part of Niger. I go talk say it didn't grow. I be it just the way it did.
Music in here is actually growing. So everybody here is singing well. There are many artists here in Aba, which I know. Aba have many musicians.
I tell you, talent rock.
Talent ones. It's all about the grace too and the sponsors.
I tell you. Alright, okay, make I see as you this one because anytime a person call you but as it is bad for clear air because a lot of things as they single. As some of them even tell me say bro starter, let me ask. We must share the message now. You see, I talk to him. Make an answer whether he's single. I don't know. You get a special person for your life. I mean, they're single. I made my auntie apply. She's there 50 years, but she's fine.
Actually, I'm not single. I'm not like.
Yeah, you are taking.
Yeah, I'm already taking.
You're already taking. Okay, if you talk something about proposal now. Anyways, I don't see many people now where they listen now go on connect to Charlie Berry. May they really shake whether the bubble fresh, may they really shake out some of your words. I will let me drop all your social media handles for them. Azan.
Okay, you can follow me on Instagram, I am Charlie Berry. And you can follow me on Facebook, I am Charlie Berry.
Alright. Instagram, I am Charlie Berry. Facebook, at I am Charlie Berry. I've been waiting for you, maybe nation now where they cause problems for this nation.
Actually, I've got TikTok too.
TikTok? Alright. Can you tell them about the TikTok?
I am Charlie Berry.
I am everywhere. I am Charlie Berry
everywhere.
Alrighty. Okay, also want to ask you this one. So far, so good in the industry. Which big shot you go want to work with in the next by next month? Man, because this is not processing now. Just make sure anyone won't work with next month.
Well, I can actually love to work with Omalay.
Omalay. You know, I just because if it's made a little like this, like but Obula, you know, you get the Omalay.
I love Burna Boy.
Whoa.
I love Burna Boy.
So much. Brother, that too.
I love Burna Boy. Mm. So, all right. Yeah.
Okay. So, before you go come up from Inside Studio, I want to ask you this last question because I go, sorry, this is not a big question. This one is something we always do so that as they leave now, they see go they did that. I know they get some upcoming artists now where they listen to you now. Yeah. So, we won't give up on this music based on family, palava, you know, money, no day, no support, no sponsor. So, I want to make you not just some kaja jinja one like this. So, we're going to make them get from my coachili on a coachili level. You tell them. I get them.
It's all about focus and determination because sometimes you be like quitting. So you should keep on moving, don't quit.
I didn't tell you
because wherever you are, yes, you will not see somebody there doing the same thing that you are doing. As a musician, they will take you for granted at first time. So you should keep on push it. You know, if you actually know where you're going, you will reach there.
I didn't tell you. Even though you don't go, yes, so you're going to push at the go because at the end, I didn't justify everything. I didn't tell you. Anyway, Charlie Berry, thank you as you take showcase on Inside with Studio. I don't know whether to hug you, but to make it banana, they use you. It's just a hugging that. Anyway, Charlie, I don't know. What you go tell about people as you enter with City?
About people, I love you people. And I'm actually going to drop my EP very soon. At the most end of August.
I didn't tell you. Watch so, out. Watch out.
You push, watch out.
I didn't tell you.
Get more flows from Cherry Berry.
I didn't tell you.
Because you got to feel me. Expect more from me. I need your support, man.
Alright.
Thank you.
Alright, welcome for you, Cherry Berry. Anyway, Sean, yes, so now we're gonna take match break until the pop on Saturday. Don't forget to 2 o'clock proper. And so when I go take a post from Inside the Calendar go on top of Gentibo. And of course, so don't forget this month of August on the enter. So with general manager talking of Mr. Stanley Imba, you go to walk down the aisle with a beautiful wifey. I didn't tell you, I just baby say Tata. You can want somewhere I go like me and knock for my father-in-law. I didn't tell you, so make it get captured mine. And of course, MC Wana go knock that song for GM a queen, me, because that's something concerning MC Wana. Anyways, I'm gonna join this one from Charlie Berry and Nicola on time. Make when I jump MC Wana by 2 o'clock. I don't go.